Picking up wind to 75 from Sterling is Corey Flanagan.